Hey, I'm Brent. You're watching Steam Culture. Thanks for tuning in. You know, when men get to be 50 years old and older, they start to experience a very personal and intimate and embarrassing problem called varicose veins. Ha! You thought I was going to say something else, but I said varicose veins. Well, varicose veins are a real problem for men and for women. They're very painful, and people don't like the way they look, so that's embarrassing. But did you know that steam is used in the treatment of varicose veins? Well, if you didn't, or even if you did, stay tuned because we're going to do an episode on steam treatment for varicose veins. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you next week. Watch the episode. See that look I gave you? That's a look of intelligence, smug confidence. It's a look of a TV doctor. And I'm wearing my doctor coat. You probably caught that vibe because these next two episodes of Steam Culture are the Doctors series. We've got two healthcare things. What are they called? Ailments? Are they called ailments, Tyler?
Yeah,
issues that are helped by steam or healed by steam. So we're gonna jump right into it. My name's Brent, I'm not a doctor, I am your host. And today we're gonna talk about that most dangerous of all healthcare episodes, the varicose vein. That's right, the varicose veins. You've seen them, they've been around for a long time, but maybe not so much anymore because steam has been introduced into the picture. Now, varicose veins are basically a vein in your leg, is where you normally see them, that has pooling blood in them because your veins have these little valves that open and close and move blood through. But when those valves start to not work, the blood pools in them. So the traditional procedure is something called the Babcock procedure where they strip the vein out. Apparently it's not very nice, it's kind of painful, and you can have some side effects, wounds and pain in your leg and infections and all sorts of stuff like that. There are a few other procedures that they may use to heat the vein up, but they found that the most effective is something called steam vein sclerosis. Now this is kind of cool. Essentially what they do is they have this catheter and the tip of it has some holes in it, and they send 250 degree steam through the tip of the catheter into the vein. Watch this video here. So essentially they put the catheter into the vein and they pulse this steam in there. What happens is it causes the walls of the veins to collapse and close, which means that the blood can no longer pool in the vein, and in a less invasive, much more healthy way to get rid of the varicose vein problem, the vein closes. No more pooling blood, and now you have your best legs ever, all due to steam. Now maybe you knew that, but now you do because you watch Steam Culture, and I'm glad you did. So while you're watching Steam Culture, go watch for some other content. It's always out there on the internet for you. I will be back next week with the second of our Doctors series. See you then. Nurse, give me a coffee.